I am here with David Shaw, also with the Revivalists. They're performing here tonight at Bamboo Willie's out on Pensacola Beach. Hey, but you guys rock tonight. Awesome. Awesome. And you're going to be here tomorrow night as well?
Yep, be here tomorrow night. We got two more sets tonight. We got three more sets tomorrow. We feel like we just came home. This is like our second home away from New Orleans. So it's really, really wonderful to be here playing for all the familiar faces and lovely faces. So it's good.
You have a huge Pensacola fan base. Two shows you did at the Vinyl were sold out.
Yes, they were. Yeah, we got a new album that just came out a couple months ago called City of Sound. It's a collection of our soul, basically.
No, it's good. You guys always do a really good show. I love you guys. You have one of the best saxophone players ever. Where can everybody find you online?
You can find our band online at www.therevivalists.com. And we're on Facebook and all that good stuff as well. We're actually going to be also featured on the front page of Reverb Nation's website for this next coming week. We won a contest to play the Hangout Fest, and that was also one of the things they offered us, which was really cool. So,
so you you will be playing at the Hangout Fest. What night?
We're going to be playing Thursday during the day, actually. It's the pre-party. There's actually a lot of New Orleans musicians going to be playing that day, as well as some of our friends from around the USA. It's going to be great.
That's a sold-out music fest, too.
Yeah. Thursday's almost sold out, too, so it's going to be a wild time.
Now, where are you going to go after this? Hangout Fest, and then you're going to go to South Florida?
We're going to head up north and do some stuff in New York City, Boston, Philadelphia with the Dirty Dozen Brass Band, which is going to be fun. They've been around for 30 years. You know, they're amazing. Yeah, so we've just got a lot of stuff going on.
If you're going to Pensacola Beach Saturday night, you have got to come by Bamboo Willie's and see these guys. They rock the house. They do. So you're coming back to Pensacola on June 24th for the second annual drum battle?
Yes.
It's going to be at Seville Quarter?
Yeah, we're very excited about that. They're going to have Thomas Prision from Mars Volta, the guy from Badesky Martin and Wood. What's his name?
Almost Kings are playing too.
Yeah, Almost Kings are playing. It's going to be crazy. Big, big party going on there at Seville Quarter for sure.
It's June 24th. It's near my birthday weekend. But you guys have got to go to this. We'll be there too. So, well, David, thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for hanging out with the crew. Awesome show tonight.
Yeah.
We'll see you tomorrow night too.
All right.